But both of us are here to honor a woman who has had a car for 65 years. She's 102 years young.
Could you turn off the engine, please, Margaret?
A couple of questions before you go. What made you buy this particular car, and why do you love it?
Because my family had Packards, and I couldn't see anything else but another Packard.
Well, it's a good reason. Ask the woman who owns one. Have you had much work done on her?
Very, very little.
American craftsmanship. Very little. She changed the oil. How's your visit to Pebble Beach been so far?
Absolutely fantastic. Much more than can be dreamt of.
They treated you well. Well, we have a little something in surprise for you. We have an award to give you today from the Classic Car Club of America.